I'll show you now a rolling hitch, which adds a little bit more security. This chrome piece on one of our stanchions is pretty slippery. So by building this line with a couple passes, it's called a rolling hitch, I can help make sure the fender stays on. Now in this case, I've got three wraps. I bring the line underneath. It looks just like a clove hitch, but now it's a rolling hitch.